Instead of use Backspace so many times, we can use Control plus Backspace.